Hello, my dear tech savvy friends. This is Rahul from the team of TechTours. Are you frustrated by your slow phone operation? Is your RAM not sufficient for high-end gaming apps? Then stay tuned with us to increase your RAM in your phone. First of all, go to your settings. Go to About Phone option, in which you will see device information icon. Click on that. Now click on Build Number option 3 to 4 times continuously until or unless it shows you are already a developer. Now you can see it is showing that you are already a developer. Isn't it amazing that you are a developer? Now go back to the main setting. Here you will see developer option. Click on that. In my case it is enabled. Make sure you have to enable this option. Scroll down to the bottom. Here you will see window animation scale, transition animation scale and animator duration scale. I have already set to 0.5x, by default it is set to 1x. You have to change it to 0.5x. I will show you what changes will occur when you will change it to 0.5x. Suppose let us change it to 10x. Now you can see it takes very large time to open this window. When I set this scale to 0.5x, you can see the changes. Now you have to scroll to the bottom of the screen. Here you will see background process limit. Select at most 3 processes. Now we are all set to use your phone at amazing speed. Enjoy and subscribe to our channel to get regular updates on tech stuffs. Thank you.